How to Hire a Nanny by justmymom.com. How to Hire a Nanny. Hiring a nanny is one of the best solutions. People may consider daycare instead of nanny. So which choice is better than another? Why would you choose to hire a nanny instead of using a daycare? Here are some questions you should ask yourself, as well as what you should look for when choosing a nanny for your children. In some parents' eyes, daycares are less favorable than a nanny. Some parents feel the personal attention a nanny can give to their children is a valuable service many daycares are not capable of providing due to the number of children in their care. Another reason that families choose nannies is for the convenience of having the childcare available outside of standard daycare operating hours. A nanny will become an integral part of the family, so choosing wisely is an important step to selecting the best nanny for your children. What should you consider then? 1. Do you want a live-in nanny, daytime nanny, full-time, part-time, or on-call? What is your budget? Will you want the nanny to clean the house, cook meals, or transport your children to after-school activities or play dates? What other responsibilities are you looking for in a nanny? 2. Will you allow smoking or visitors in your home during the care period? Do you care if the nanny speaks your native language or any other language? Au pairs are commonly younger women from foreign countries. Is it important to you to have a caregiver from your locality? 3. What is the rate? Before you start looking for a nanny, you should find out what the local rates are and determine if you can afford the care you are looking for. Perhaps making arrangements with another family to share a nanny will better suit your budget. If you choose to share a nanny, you will also need to make a clear agreement with the other parents as to the responsibilities you both require. Nannies can be found through agencies, personal references, and by posting an ad in the newspaper. Wherever you go to find a nanny, you will want to ask them for references. Make certain that you are able to contact the references, a driver's license or other ID, criminal check, and child care experience or education depending on your personal requirements. Asking for a nanny with first aid or CPR is also common. It is better for you to ask the agency about their background and work experience. Arrange to meet the candidates in person and don't commit to a hiring until you've had the chance to interview them. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe my YouTube channel, Just My Mom. www.justmymom.com